You should never trust a Viking if he don't drink beer.
Never trust a Viking if he don't drink beer.
He could fix your carburetor in his underwear, babysit your kids and do some home repairs. His tattoos on his eyeballs are the grizzly bear. You're going for a ride, he packs with weather gear. You should never trust a Viking if he don't drink beer.
Never trust a Viking if he don't drink beer.
Tramp the legend, he was that Tommy Tankard. He pissed all over the missus's new lounge. Then Josie the sober faggot takes off the cover, puts it in his saddlebag and whips off to the dry cleaners.
Yeah, you should never trust a bikey if you don't drink beer.
Never trust a bikey if you don't drink beer.
Sure, he'll treat your little sister to a candlelit meal. She'll pass out in his lap but he won't cop the feel. He'll meditate in your garden with his boots on tight.
It's Anzac Day and two up, he's having an early night.
You should never trust a bikey if he don't drink beer.
Never trust a bikey if he don't drink beer.
He owns a fucking laptop and he never gets laid.
He holds a steady job where he gets well paid. He's always texting someone on his mobile phone. And late when he's alone, he plays a saxophone.
If you don't drink beer, never trust a bikey if you don't drink beer.
You can never trust a bikey if you don't drink beer.
Never trust a bikey if you don't drink beer.